To those I love the most, I'm writing this letter, which will be the closing letter to this life of mine. For so long I tried to hide and fight the battle that's within, keeping the door tightly closed to another soul, not wanting to let anyone into this damaged, emotional, fearful, insane, out of control garden. But now I can't hide nor bear the pain anymore. So with this letter, I send my final love and goodbyes to the ones that love me the most. This is the last of this life of mine. Sometimes, the enemy speaks so loud in our ear, with all of the things around us that seems to drive out the voice of God, that is this big, but whispers this small, and he's saying, my child, don't run away. Been running for a long while, I had to stop and slow it down, because God was speaking to my heart for sure, and he let me know, it's only one way to go, if you wanna get to the Father, Jesus is the door.
Jesus can save your soul today, don't run away.